So what we have here is a solar parabolic concentrator which concentrates the sunlight by a factor of 1000. It follows the sun throughout the day, and we harness this concentrated energy in our device, which we place at the focal spot of the dish, and we use this energy to split water and produce hydrogen and oxygen.
So we demonstrated this device for the production of solar hydrogen using our high flux solar simulator. So you have to imagine the light arrives very intense. So in order for such a device to be operational, you have to manage the heat there. And that's one of the novelties in this device. We manage the heat by removing the heat from parts in the device which do not like the heat. This is the photoabsorber. And bring it to parts in the device which like the heat. That will be the catalyst. Like this, we were able to demonstrate a solar to hydrogen generation rate, which was very high, actually the highest in the world, while also having a high efficiency. Catalysts and photoabsorbers are very high performance but very expensive. So what we did is we reduced the size of these components by utilizing concentrated radiation at the inlet.
On a nice sunny day, we expect to produce around 1 kilogram of hydrogen per day, with which, for example, we can run a hydrogen-powered car to a distance of around 150 kilometers.
So in the future, you could imagine not just having one of these antennas, but a whole field of them, and then they could be a fueling station for your car, or they could be used in a chemical plant to produce other materials and commodities.